Street and a man drops dead right in front of me. For 2 hours, people kept stepping over and around him without lifting a finger. I'm just doing what any decent man would.
Come on, Henry, let's get on this.
No, wait a minute. This man has to be buried, and soon he's not turning into any nosegay.
No,
you know?
I know. I would if I could, but there's an element in town that objects.
Objects? To what?
They say he isn't fit to be buried there.
What?
In Boot Hill?
Well, get somebody else.
There isn't anybody else who'll drive it. So here.
Oh, hell. That's all that's holding things up. I'll drive the rig.
Never rode shotgun in a hearse before. Dead or buck?
Hold it. Hold it right there.
Anything wrong?
Turn that rig around and get it down the hill.
I need 6 men up here.
Thank you.
film adaptation of the book written by Margaret Mitchell.
It takes place during the Civil War, following Scarlett O'Hara through a journey of love and loss, of growth and disappointment. The movie was majorly successful when it came out, winning several Academy Awards.
The most prominent of which was the Best Supporting Actress given to Hattie McDaniel, who became the first ever African-American to win an Oscar. Besides being groundbreaking at the time, it also spawned one of the most well-known quotes in film history.
It is said by Rhett Butler to Scarlett O'Hara at the end of the film, as he leaves her, "We will leave you with the same. Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn."
So bored I could scream. Besides, there isn't going to be any war.
Not
going to
be any war.
Why, honey, of course there's going to be a war.
If either of you boys says war, just once again, I'll go in the house and slam the door.
How about if we tell you a secret?
Secret? Who by?
Well, you know Miss Melanie Hamilton from Atlanta?
Anthony Wilkes' cousin? Well, she's visiting. The Wilkes is at 12.
Melanie Hamilton, that goody-goody. Who wants no secret about her?
Well, anyway, we heard, that is, they say that...
Anthony Wilkes is going to marry her. You know the Wilkes always marry their cousin.
Now, how do we get those waltzes?
Of course.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! The
other
boys will be hopping.
Let
them
in there.
I
think you can handle it.
Can't be true. Asher loves me.
Call it. What do you suppose has gotten into her?
Do you suppose we said something that made her mad?
Miss Scarlett, where are you going without your shawl and not air fixing to set in? And how come you didn't ask them gentlemen to stay for supper?
You ain't got no more manners than a field hand. That's to me, Miss Ellen done labored with you.
Miss Scarlett? Come on in the house. Come on in before you catch your death of dampness.
No, I'm going to wait for Paul to come home from the Wilson.
Come on in here. Come on.
Thank you.
just think, skate got bad for dancers, you know?
Yeah. You're a pretty good skater, ain't you? You know, like I was saying before on the way over here, you know, fight used to be tossing me, but no more, you know? See, all I wanted to do out of fight was prove I was no bum, that I had the stuff to make a good pro, you know? I don't know, things probably worked out for the best, don't you think?
Never got a chance, though, because you're left-handed, huh?
Well, that's absolutely true, you know? Watch out, watch out. I just dislocated my finger. Ah, look at that. No, hey, wait, hey, it ain't your fault, look. See? Look, I had it, it's an old wound, you see that? Look, see? Nothing, it bends like that. See, I originally done it, look, push the button. Bong.
Ain't gonna be no rematch.
Don't want what?
Molly?
Adrian!
Rocky!
Adrian!
Rocky!
Hey, what's that?